Well, very neat back to the double combination, but the second last is down. The time was good enough, 36.290. Four faults, though, for Lindsay Whittaker, and Stand By Me. We'll see her later.